biggest job?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
We continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Hold.
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again. Hey, look! Over there! You see that? Tranquilo. John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! He's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Grab your shotgun. Come on. You getting that gun then? Down this way.
You sure about this?
Over here!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Watch out here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Careful here. Stay low under here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Gap here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Perfect. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. From us.
Stay there.
Feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite. right.
You know, fella?
Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. Ha! Then let's get back to the others. Hurry up.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella?
Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive!
Here we go. Ay, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank
you. You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
If you and Dutch talk about how we're gonna get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.